On their journey to Castle Arcadia, Hikaru and company find that they are not the only ones bent on defeating Lord Kosemaru. Let me actually go ahead and check that, yep, I am recording, fine. Such is description of resistance. I haven't had the pleasure of sharing good company out in the wilderness for a long time. You sure are interesting people. A famous demon hunter and a fledgling paladin. What a combination. With me along, you're unstoppable. What about you, Joan? I'm sure you've got some interesting tales to tell yourself. Sure do. I've been just about everywhere, from Artesia to the northern reaches. And I'm telling you, it's cold up there. There's lots of other places I could show you if you have the time afterwards. You have not seen enough. Some must be experienced in other means. Psychological trauma, mainly. Sir Necro, you had that slash mark across your face. Did some demon do that to you? I am no more sir than you are a boy, Hikaru. Treat me with the same courtesy. And yes, it was given to me by a demon. One with metal claws. Three metal claws that raked across my face. The same claws that tore my family limb from limb apart. Demons. The ones I hear usually attack people out of spite, but your family had something it wanted? She. The demon was in the guise of a woman, with elfin ears and slitted eyes, and a proud mane of hair. I will never forget her, and it is she I search for endlessly. In the meantime, I seek to strengthen myself for our inevitable final battle. Well, in any case, I hope you find this demon one day and slay her. We have all things we need to take care of.
Greetings, Hikaru the Lightbringer. We meet again, as I promised. And I see you have met great warriors since last time.
Sarah! Oh, excuse me. Joan? Nekrov? This is Sarah the Seer, as I told you about. Sarah, this is Joan and Nekrov. I've heard about you, Seeress. Word on the grapevine is that Arcadia is looking for you. So why are you going back?
I must aid the Chosen here whenever I can, even at the risk of my own life. That is my destiny.
Destiny. Chosen one. I believe in none of those things. We choose our own destiny, it's not the other way around.
Yet this encounter too was destined. I'm honored to meet a warrior of your reputation, Sir Necro. Please continue to help Hikaru.
It is unwise for the uninitiated to speak fuzzily of me. What makes you so certain that Hikaru, an inexperienced youth, is the one?
That's enough, Necro. Sarah, what are you going in? Where are you going in such a hurry? As I said earlier, you must ally yourself with the resistance. In the next town you will find allies, but be warned, you will face peril as well. The Arcadian Ministry is aware of your presence and will stop at nothing to kill you and thwart your destiny. They will fail.
Right, so how do I know who to look for anyway? I've never been to Arcadia before.
You will find the one. The sign will be obvious. I bid you farewell for now. We shall meet again later.
So that's it, eh? Just find this somebody. Well, your friend certainly knows how to make things exciting. I do not trust her kind. Speak of fate and destiny can only lead to disaster.
I think you're worrying too much. Besides, she hasn't done us wrong so far.
Heck, so far she's been right, and as much as that scares me, I think we would best make use of her advice. Unless you have a better idea. Listen, when I traveled alone, I heed only the call of my sword. I place more trust on my instincts than the words of prophets.
I had to take a sip.
You're 10 years too early to win.
The cinematics and dialogues in Wonders of Sorceria are quite exhausting for one people to voice act. Maybe I'm just bad at it. Maybe I'm using a lot of breath and air when speaking. It's quite hard when it comes to the voice. Oh, what? Ambush? Why do we get one and Sarah doesn't? Maybe because Sarah created it. Ah. I mean, that's ridiculous, right? But... oh well. Don't mind me.
Nothing will stop us.
It's all good. I still have that Heart of Cyrenox. Can I even use it onto anything? Could I have used it onto anything? I wonder. Oh, centaurs. I don't know if I could have. I don't think I could have. You know, I'm not sure, right? Oh, I shouldn't be spending mana on Joan. Who's that down here? Oh, there's a waygate. Huh. Oh, but it's inactive. Okay.
Nothing will stop it.
Oh, well, Joan has a lot of basic here. Attack.
It's all you.
Higher than Hikaru and Nekrof. Oh. It's based on strength. Rogue that's based on strength. Oh, I guess it's the other type of rogue, the Fug. Not the stealthy one, but the loud one. Oh, okay. Travelers are forbidden entry while the quarantine is in progress. Be gone! No? Huh. Oh, why can't I attack those?
How's it going?
Time change, to whatever. I guess I have to go through here. Hey, what's going on here? There's a lot of people gathering. It looks like a concert. Most of the town seems to be down here. We do not have time to waste with frivolous things. We should move on to the next town. Oh, she's cute. Stay on the ground, guy. She's out of your league. Hi, everybody. I'm happy to be here today. Now clap your hands, let loose your feelings, and forget your worries. What the? It's a monster! Sorry to interrupt, but I think it's about time the Ministry of Arcadia demonstrates that we will not tolerate the resistance any longer. An unexpected turn of events. Perhaps this will be exciting, after all. Looks like we're up. Come on, Joan, let's go! Hey, where did the girl go? Not so fast, Minister Mizuki. If you think you can scare the people into submission, you're wrong. Now you face the champion of love and justice, Red Eye. Ha! I knew the resistance champion was here. How do you like my Hydra Summon Beast? Isn't he so cute? I won't let you harm these innocent people, Mizuki. Now you shall taste the power of my justice. Joan, correct me if I'm wrong, but wasn't that the girl that was singing on a stage a little while ago? What the? Who the hell are you? What kind of an idiot would say such a thing? I'm Red Eye! You know, that kid has a point. Whoever you are, thank you. You've done a great service to Arcadia this day. Miranda. Don't be stupid. I'm not the idol Miranda. I'm Red Eye, the champion of love and justice. Sure you are. Why don't you stand back while we handle this monster? Miranda, I'll be waiting for you on the North Hill should you defeat my pet Hydra. Don't disappoint me, champion. Jeez, you idiots had to go and ruin everything. After the Hydra, I'm going to deal with you three. Oh, come on, that's the worst disguise I've ever seen. You think just putting on armor would do it? Never mind that. Let's slay this monster.
Don't look at me like that.
Oh. It's blocked now, oh, okay.
My watchers are
ready. Miranda. Finally, first hero that uses agility. Shockwave, War Storm, Critical Strike, Blade Storm. Okay.
We'll find a way. Nothing will stop
them. Aha! On to them! Oh, fuck. It has unholy... oh dear. Die, Hydra. I'm gonna have to resort to... a lot of weird stuff. Oh, Necro, why are you stuck up there? Oh.
Nothing will stop it.
Well, you're not a bad fighter. I guess you aren't just a pretty face after all. You little dipstick, you gave away my secret identity. Now everybody knows who I am.
Blame yourself. We don't run around living secret lives as you do.
Forget about that. What about that Arcadian minister? You're right. I'm not going to let Mizuki get away with this.
Well now, I just realized who you are, boy. You're Hikaru the Lightbringer who gave Tsuyo some trouble back down the mountain. I must say I'm impressed with your skills. As always with you, Mira.
What the hell were you thinking, unleashing monsters in the village?
It was just a test, I assure you. I'm saving a better monster for later. I just wanted to see how you would react to it, Mira, but finding Hikaru and Nekarov was a bonus.
Oh, sure, you don't even know who I am. Well, let me tell you, sister.
Joan, you tell your boss that I'm coming to free the queen, you hear?
Oh, don't worry, I will. I suspect you might be telling him that in person as well.
Okay, who the hell are you people? Mizuki all but ignored me after she figured out who you were.
I'm Hikaru, a wandering adventurer. This is Nekarov, the demon hunter, and Joan. I assure you, my lady, the pleasure of meeting is all mine.
Whatever. You have the ministry spooked, huh? Well, I'm around the red eye of the resistance. I guess it was only a matter of time until someone figured it out, I suppose.
The resistance. Sarah was right. We would know when we saw it.
Sarah? Do you mean the Seeress Sarah? I thought she escaped from Arcadia.
I guess we're talking of the same person. She came back saying that I'm the one who will defeat Kosemaru or something, and it's scaring me how she's been right all the time.
If it wasn't for Sarah, there wouldn't be a resistance. Master Higger was too chicken to start the movement himself, but at least someone did it. So Sarah recruited you, huh? I guess you can't be all bad.
As much as this conversation is interesting, I suggest we move on. The Ministry will no doubt send more forces in order to attempt to kill us.
It's not like we can get very far anyway. All the roads have been closed because of a plague outbreak. Everyone's supposed to stay in town, so whoever is caught outside of town has to deal with the Soul Reapers.
Who or what are the Soul Reapers?
Magical suits of armor. They gather the dead and take them to the graveyard where all our dead are buried. They are also the Minister of War's shock troopers and aren't slouches.
I doubt it, but we took care of a few of them back down in Artesia.
Perhaps you do stand a chance. Very few can beat the Soul Reapers, except maybe the Nerubians. I've decided I'm going to travel with you guys. You just might be able to defeat Kosemaru.
The more the merrier, but won't this town need protecting?
Don't worry about it. They don't attack townspeople as a rule, they're only after the resistance. That's why I was hiding in town. And besides, I just can't go back to touring performances now, can I?
I guess not. Sorry about that.
Like I said, don't sweat it. We should go back into town and get some supplies in the market district before moving on. It's at the south end of town, south of the entrance you came through.
Of course, it couldn't hurt to give one last performance if we have the time.
Well, think about that. So what are we going to do now?
Lord Kosemaru relies on two of his ministers, War and Intelligence, Kana and Shion. They are the biggest threats. If we remove them, Kosemaru's hold over this land will weaken. All there is to do is find them.
It sounds like a plan. Let's go get some supplies.
Alright.
How's it going? I understand. Time to earn my pay.
Dance Dance Revolution.
I understand.
Oh, what is that?
We'll find a way. Let's do something.
I have seen some dance games for PlayStations, but I've never seen a game called Dance Dance Revolution. Alright, I'm gonna try it.
I don't get why people love Miranda and not me. I can sing and dance just as well as she can.
I don't know who Yunes is. I guess it's a reference to anime or something.
I have no time for petty games.
Miranda is the greatest star in the kingdom. We could only be fortunate she chose to bring her talents here. Oh ho, I've got some exclusive pics of Miranda. It'll cost you though. You, give me those! How dare you spread such trash around? Besides, my body's much more fabulous than these forgeries. Oh, there's a fragment. You seem to have some promise, but you must beware, for the shadows are always watching. A level 5 warlock? Why is it just standing there? Can I kill it? Or, I mean, I wouldn't mind a level 5... No, I guess she... Well, let's first see what the... What will the Dance Dance Revolution do? Right. Oh, there might be something back here, right? Let's check first here and then try the Dance Dance Revolution. Oh, hello. How's your day in Duol? Alright.
How's it going?
What is an altar of kings? Fountain of rescue.
Time to earn my pay.
Use the altar to revive your heroes. If all your heroes die. Oh, if all your heroes are slain, you lose. Wait, so I have altar at my disposal? At least one hero must survive. Oh, okay. Another fragment. I don't know if reviving costs anything. Guess we'll find out soon enough. Right. Let's try this Dance Dance Revolution. I wonder what can the Heart of Cyrenox do? Fine. Let's dance. Press the arrow keys to kill the Zerglings once they reach the ruins at top. Practice using the keys now. Okay, do not run out of life. Ah! Ah! Ah, fuck! Ah. No! It's confusing! No, I'm terrible at this. I gotta try again. Wait, did I fail it because I tried once? What?
Well, look who's here.
Okay. I guess I should have read it, right? Here it says... it seems easy, right? Press the keys, it's almost like... The sheep fight, which is a basic Warcraft campaign. Basic Warcraft map. It here seems easy, right? Left, down, up, right. ASDF, but... Ah. Annoying. Annoying that I failed. Fuck's sake. Ah. Whatever. I'm not great at dancing. Never was. Never claimed to be. Oh, so the Nerubians already joined the Arcadian army. I see. Ah, guess I'll make it work some other time then.
That's right up my alley.
Definitely not today. I mean, the dancing. The only game that I ever played and was close to being a dance simulator, I mean, that was close to this, was Audio Surf. So, I mean, I think you can imagine how... That it's not a surprise, why am I so bad at it? I mean, why I failed it. That's what I'm trying to say.
How's it going? Let's do some good.
Those centaurs are fairly easy. I mean, fairly. They're really easy.
Nothing will stop us. I understand. Time to earn
but
my pay.
Even though only nothing a bit of the song us. Played before I failed, it seemed quite nice.
Let's do some good.
Guess I'll need to look onto the internet for its original or something. I mean, if I'll ever want to look it up, and I probably will, because when I hear a good song, I will check it out, definitely. No, not advertising anything, just saying. Those wolves have, do they have more or less health? I think they have more than they should usually have, right? They should have only about 400, no?
my pay.
I think so.
Nothing will stop
I think
us.
400.
Time to earn my pay.
I mean, I'm totally fine with them having more life than they should. It's just that I'm curious as to why do they have more health than they should. Alright, Joan, your time to shine. Alright, moving on. Once I reach level 4, it should be... That is a Fountain of Restoration. Excellent. I guess I cannot go there just yet, right? Let's heal up. Well, heal up. Restore mana. I don't have problems with heal. With health.
Nothing will stop us.
Anything up here?
Good.
Oh, there is. What in the world are those things? Minister, I am a soldier. So, you're the Hikaru the people have been talking about. Mizuki said I'd find you out here, so I brought some toys for you to play with. I can't allow you to continue. I've never seen such beasts before. They're nothing special. The steampunk metal armors are pieces of junk. Ayame, get out of the way! I'll show you what's a pile of junk, you frilly dork! Attack! Oh, someone is upset.
Nothing will stop us.
Mech rider, mech armor, demolisher. I'm afraid of those demolishers. You know what kaboom is, right? Oh, never mind. They don't blow up. They throw dynamite. Pocket factory. Okay, this is starting to look ugly. Well, not really. That was a nice critical strike right there. It can be stunned. Oh, fuck. Better get rid of the pocket factories. Oh, it has mana burn? Oh. She's attacking from there as well, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, she is. She's casting slow, but that's not too much of a problem. Blasty! Oh, fuck. You won this round, but I'll be back with a stronger metal beast. I didn't expect it to explode. I mean, I did, but I expected it to explode and not deal damage. That's how shredders usually die. And this was a model of shredder, so... I know this is not your typical Warcraft 3, but some things are similar. Right, Nerubians? So I guess now I know why I have the Altar of Kings. Alright. Look who's here. The fountain is here. That's who's here. Alright. Those spiders are quite easy to kill, but... I wonder how do they get so fast over to... How did it get so fast away from their kingdom? I mean, it's only a mission ago that I was saving them, right? Oh well, anyway.
Let's do some good.
What is it now?
Don't look at me like that.
Oh, burning archer and... Oh, okay. I was really only annoyed by the cold archer, or how is it called? Because it slows attack speed, the burning one only does increase damage. And that can be overkilled. But I don't have a way of removing a slow, right? So... I mean, only on Hikaru he has Divine Shield.
I understand. Nothing will stop us.
Forth his grease.
It shall be done.
Oh. So he found the undead after all. I mean, yes, there were Nerubians and etc., but those are only small groups. It seems they got a base over here, so... There we go. I think I'm gonna take Devotion Aura. On Necro, probably Holy Light level 2, why not? Joan is having problems with mana, but Stormbolt is... I have Warstone, but Stormbolt is the only ranged stun that I can get, so I will get it.
Time to earn my pay.
Friendly neighborhood rogue here.
How's it going?
Mm-hmm. What was that? Oh, no, wait, heal up. If it's greater mana, then better use spells first, right?
Look at that, Shy. Everybody we throw into that pool comes out an undead mess. I'm sorry to say I've gotten used to that smell. It's a dirty job, but somebody has to do it. Don't you think there was another way?
I bet there was, but it's not like we had the time to find it. I'm telling you, if we don't get out of here soon, I'm going to throw myself into the cauldron.
What the hell? What is this place?
Well, well, we have visitors.
You bastards! This isn't the graveyard, is it? I saw you throwing bodies into that pit over there, and I saw the undead monstrosity come out. How could you?
Miranda, and your friends, I see. Leave now and forget what you see here before I have to kill you.
Why?
So you can rebuild your army of the dead and rampage the countryside again?
No way! You ignorant lout, you have no idea what's at stake here.
Your disrespect for the dead is disgusting. Let's say we knock some heads.
What crime did these people commit that you would condemn them so?
You're right. There is no excuse. It looks like we have no choice. You had your chance to escape. Kill them! We shall add their corpses to our army of the dead. They shall make fine generals in our growing army.
Looks like there's no other way.
Destroyed Necropolis, Dragon and Phoenix. It's training units. Oh, dear.
Bastards! People believed in you, and this is how you repay them?
Well. Those Soul Reapers are quite easy. I say that about a lot of things, don't I? Oh, dear. Dear Lord. We need to regulate the damage they're doing. Oh, there goes level 4 on Miranda. I think I'll take Shockwave. Joan, it's up to you. There we go, that was a nice Shockwave. Ah! I cannot stay over here, I need to get rid of the barracks. You see they're training more and more with every... Oh look, a fragment.
No! No! Not...
Oh, that was good.
It destroyed a building for me.
That was handy.
I might... I probably know how to do it. All I have to do is...
not die, that's... that's point A. All I have to do is guide the void sparks to the buildings and they'll blow them up for me. I mean, yes, they do some damage, but it's not that much in comparison to being able to get rid of a building really fast, if you know what I mean. Alright, there's a sacrificial pit, so let's get rid of it. Don't know what it's training, but it is training something. It says get rid of Necropolis, but hey, there's a whole undead base here, so... might as well get rid of it, right?
I understand.
Well,
let's do some good.
Never mind. Still don't know if I should destroy all the buildings or not. Guess I'll have to find out in a moment. Alright, nothing over here.
Nothing will stop us.
There's the Necropolis.
Well,
I think that before destroying it, I'll head back to, I'll damage it and then head back to regenerate over here. I don't know if I'll be fighting, Shion and Kana. I'm not sure if Kana is male or female, that's my only problem, which is why I talked as Kana, like if Kana were a female, but I'm just not sure. Sorry if it's obvious if it's he or she, but I just cannot recognize. Amu, please. Yes, I will damage it, kill those units along the way out, heal up, and then come back and destroy. Yes, because I then don't want to spend time waiting until I revive them over here in case something goes terribly wrong. Alright, over here. It's not draining anything, they're just pretending to be training. That's good. I would be in real trouble if those buildings were training something. Because I don't know if I would be able... I would just have to focus down the buildings, because I cannot outfight the undead, can I? I mean, if I'm fighting at a base which constantly keeps training new units. Wait, this increases agility, right? Yeah, let's do a bit of it. Or let's not. Or... how much does it give? 75. I think I have to keep the gauntlets on Miranda. She has so low health in comparison to others. Oh, they all have 925. What a coincidence, huh? While she has... like, almost 300 less than they do. That's a big problem, because... she might get nuked. You know, like, if another situation like this one happened, where the enemy explodes, then she will be the closest one to death. Or, as I said once, easily nukeable. So, though I can give her the brace of agility, but she attacks fast already, and I'm not sure about that. I'm not sure if I want to give her the bracer just yet, but I guess I do. Come on. Give her the bracer. There we go. She has now plus one. Let's destroy the necropolis. Oh, it left an item.
My lord, Minister Kana has successfully retreated from the premises. I doubt she'll return in time to be helpful. There's very little we can do now. Those resistance warriors are very powerful. 4 against 1 is hardly good odds, even with my skill. It's all falling apart. What do you have to say for yourself? I could have used Zeal and Shizu right now, but no. You had me send them away. Last time I listened to you, Shadow Weaver. You have no idea how correct you are. I doubt we will see each other again in this lifetime. I swear, if you screw around with the others, I'll claw my way out of my grave and make sure you pay. Leave Chika out of this and stop harassing Shizu. Sorry, I can't promise a dead man anything of the sort. Destiny calls. Make your peace, Shion. Farewell.
Damn you, Hokuto.
That girl. I recognize her. That's the fortune teller from back in Artesia. Who cares? If she gets in our way, I'll kill her too.
Be wary. Your friend allowed us to breach this far into his sanctum. I expect it to be a trap.
I can't forgive what I've seen. Kosaimaru, kill them. Kill them all!
Did you think I was unprepared for this contingency? Pick a door. Any door. But the wrong one will lead to your death. I guess I have to kill them all, right? Oh yes, she said kill them all, okay, it makes sense. Oh, I can get level 5. Those fire revenants are fairly weak, I can nuke them down, if I want to. Oh wait, never mind. Oh. Okay. I did not expect a backstab attack. I did not. No. Alright. Oh. We'll see upon reaching the next... No, let's get out. I cannot fight in there with all 4 of mine heroes. Alright, and now, on to him. There we go, Rune of Mana. One door opened. I guess I want to open all door, right? Now let's see if I'm right.
You're 10 years too early to win.
I'm gonna aggro them. I said aggro. There we go. Let's see if it spawns satyrs from the side. Or if it spawns undead again. Because I'm not sure, but...
Let's do something. Time to earn my pay.
No, it summons undead again. Understand. So once you attack a boss, or well, the strongest from the group, it summons undead from the side. That's good to know. There we go. Is he ranged? No, he's not.
Good. Let's do some good.
I should lure him out as well, though.
Nothing will stop us.
Come here.
I understand.
I said come here.
Nothing will stop us.
Are you... deaf? No, you're not. Okay, good. He isn't undead, though, so that's a bit of a bummer.
But... look who's here. Don't look at me like that.
A run of healing, good. I don't know what is it unlocking, but it's unlocking stuff, that's all I need to know. Hero.
Hmm.
Come here, you hatchlings.
Nothing will stop it.
Why do they all seem to have bloodlust? Oh no, no, more skeletons are going to appear, right? Oh, you cheater! Not over the wall. Or maybe those two are not going to summon skeletons because there's no place, unlike... yeah, that's probably the case. Now for fuck's sake, stop cheating over the wall. I mean, it's not cheating, but it's annoying. Oh, come on. How many more spells do you have? Turn up mana. Oh. Oh, so the door... did I just saw him? I think I did. Yeah, I'd rather first unlock all the door before going in.
Hmm. Well, well, look who's here.
Vengeance will be mine.
We'll find ways.
Haha, look who's going to get lured into Blizzard, not me. Not this time.
I'll show you how it's done.
Oh, come on. They're doing me a favor by coming out on their own, though. No rune, huh.
How's it going?
Orpheus shall claim your soul.
No, 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 let's get him out. Hey, come on. There we go. I want to surround him and be able to attack him with all my heroes. That's why I'm luring all the bosses, or whatever they are, out. There we go, Rune of Healing. Alright, level 3. Thunderclap. And.
Try this on for size.
Probably Devotion Aura level 2. Right? Because if I take Holy Light, I can overheal spells, but. Wait, why is she on. Wasn't he over there just a moment ago? I thought he was. Well, never mind. Let's kill the Reapers first. There we go. A heal. Wait, if he was over there and he's over here, he's either teleporting or those are images of him.
Hmm.
I don't know. Those are. Haha! You're good, but are you good enough to defeat my illusion? I guess there's to be illusions, more illusions. Okay.
Let's do some good. That's right up my alley. It's all good. That's right up my alley.
All right. So those are illusions after all. Shadow wall. No, she got level 5. Hmm. There goes another copy. Yep. Blast! I'm getting careless. No matter, I'm still powerful enough to kill you all. I doubt that, but... we'll see in a moment.
I'll show you how it's done. Very well.
Alright, so there's one more image and then there's the one real, right? Very well. Or maybe those are all images and the real one is like staying invisible in a corner. Have to consider that as well.
How's it going? Well, by
the way, Rune, excellent.
Your turn to die.
The sky shall rain your blood.
There we go, that's better. There goes another one. This isn't the end. My home is my castle and I'm not through with you yet. Xion, please stop. I don't want to kill you.
Don't look at me like that.
Shut up, traitor. And to think I once called you friend. Oh, what's happening between... And I'm missing one item. Did I use something? I cannot remember, but I'm missing and whatever. I'm gonna give her the book or Hikaru the book. I mean, I started with this character, so that's what I do in most campaigns. I get one character from the start and I consider it the main one. But seeing how many characters I got in like three missions, I'm tempted to just give Miranda the book. Fuck it, YOLO. I'm gonna make this my main character even if I lose him like in the next mission or something. I don't regret anything. Alright, so the potions can stack up only to 3. Yeah, that's good knowledge. No rune. Oh, I guess I killed the other one down here and he dropped the rune. Oh, it's immune to magic, but it's not immune to bash. Haha! That's good to know. Damn, I was too weak. Chica, I'm sorry. You guys, you're trouble, but take care of my sister for me. He has a sister.
Time to earn my pay.
What is it now?
Don't look at me like that.
I guess he does. Miranda? I can't believe it. I can't stop shaking, shivering. I can't believe that was me. You lost yourself back there in battle to rage. I had no idea. Hikaru, within every man and woman lies a capacity to do good and evil. Don't deny it. Even you could succumb to such feelings as you've seen just now. Maybe, but I don't want to see something like that again. Do you understand me, Miranda? Be a good girl. Shut up! You don't know what it's like to slaughter people like that. I'm supposed to be the champion of love and justice, and I slaughtered one of the ministers. Now they'll devote their undivided attention to destroying us all. It can't be that bad. It'll only get worse. Now Lord Kosemar has justice on his side. He can use whatever excuse necessary and point to what I did. I murdered one of the most powerful ministers in the country. Take it easy, Miranda. What's done is done. We have to decide now what we're going to do from here. He's right. Now is the time to choose. You can cover under the table or finish what you started. Your virgin eyes are but a small sacrifice to what must be done. And you know it will involve more killing. Stop now and the ministers will defeat you and your resistance. Continue and I promise you will not walk the dark path alone. Those are your only options right now.
I understand, Sir Necro. He's gone. I can't believe he's gone. Forgive me for the loss of the graveyard in Xion, Prime Minister.
Although this loss was heavy, we cannot let it stop us from continuing. Kana, rebuild the graveyard at once. You will assume Xion's responsibilities.
Yes, sir.
No, Prime Minister. I want to do it. I want to be the one that kills those bastards.
Your thirst for vengeance clouds your judgment. Are you certain you wish to hold the responsibility?
I'll do it. I can't sit around and do nothing while my brother's killers are out there.
I doubt you would. Very well then. You will share responsibilities with Kana.
I am now naming you Minister of Defense as well as Commerce. You will have all the authority to hunt down and kill the resistance. Is that good enough?
You won't regret it. I'll do you proud, my lord.
I have to warn you, though. That isn't a slouch's job like Commerce is. Remember what you said this day, Chica. I am counting on you to defeat them. I want no more mistakes from here on. We should keep going. Head for Castle Arcadia. The Ministry will no doubt give us their undivided attention from here on. The towns ahead, however, are rumored to be plagued and are quarantined.
Well, well, look who's here.
I know there was an item over here. Where do I go, though? Or do I just go through that gate? No, there was an item, and I didn't grab it in time. You know, like the necropolis dropped something right over here, and the screen was already getting black. For fuck's sake. Whatever. Didn't Chion said take care of my sister? And she's now trying to kill me. I mean, us. Huh. Greetings, friends. You're just in time. Well, well, if it isn't the slippery witch. Look, I spent a good deal of time looking for a better monster, and I think I found it. I don't know what you resistance bastards have been up to, but I'm going to be the one who takes you out. Mizuki, that's your name, right? We don't need to fight. Just let us pass. Having cold feet? Actually, no. It occurred to me when we were fighting your friend the other day that you people don't have any idea what you're doing. You're coming after us, one after another, like you're competing. Do you know how stupid that is? I've heard this talk somewhere, but no matter. Go, Red Dragon! Dragon? What? Ah, fuck. Can I kill it? Oh yes, I think I can.
Your turn to die. Here's Johnny.
Die.
Though it deals a lot of damage, I should be able to overheal it, so... Hey, have that.
How's it going?
What is it now?
What's up? Nothing will stop it.
Show you how it's done.
Oh, it ate one of the walls. Well, that's good.
Get up!
Immune to magic, so I've been using those spells for nothing then, the Thunderclap, right? Oh well.
I don't believe it! The Red Dragon was my best, and my best wasn't good enough? Damn it, I will be back!
How's it going?
Maybe next time you'll come back with a winning plan. That ambush was terrible.
I'm starting to wonder about you, Hikaru. Back in the day, I never would have thought you this jaded.
Just because I'm 16 doesn't mean I haven't been around, Nekrof. Ah, Renegade Wizard. And his pet stone. Ah, fuck, I wanted to kill it before it uses slow, and it did use slow. So, whatever. Oh, it slows by a lot. Joan was real slow for a moment there. Alright, am I getting any experience right now? No. Here's an item. Another Bracer of Agility. Oh, I remember. I gave her the Bracer of Agility. I'm dumb. Fine. Let's go over here. See what's in here. Are there... Let me go ahead and check if there are any... Oh, I still could have completed that. I only failed achievement. Ah, damn it. Oh well. Oh look, a fragment. Always welcome sight. That was a nice crit.
Time to earn my pay.
4 out of 4. Now I'm happy. I think I'll...
think I'll buy clarities and let my... Oh. So I wouldn't have been able to give Hikaru the amulet anyway. It can be dropped, that's why. Oh, there might be something in the tents. I need to wait anyway before... Well, before. Until the potions restore enough mana. They're the ones that dispel upon taking damage. Oh, look. So I didn't need to buy them. Good to know. Oh, Mantle of Intelligence plus 3. I think I'm gonna give one clause to Miranda. Give Necro of the Mantle. John can stack those, right? Yeah, he can. Oh, so it seems consumables can be stacked up to a number of 3. That's good to know. It saves inventory, and it's quite practical. Hey, Chica. I got a question.
What?
Are you sure you know what you're getting into? You can't fight.
Hey, look. Another ambush.
You guys came earlier than expected.
I get the message already. Where's the monster?
You creeps, take me seriously. You guys are going to pay for what you did to my stepbrother.
Oh, it's the Minister of Commerce. I'm shaking in my boots.
Silence! You'll know the true terror. Ayame, unleash the monster.
Chica?
Just do it. These resistance scum must pay for what they've done.
You've got to be kidding.
Go, McArmor. Do your stuff.
I wasn't sure who was talking for a short while.
What's up?
McArmor. Yeah, you've got to be kidding on that one. Rip.
What the heck? How could they have beat that? Ayame, how could they? I'm sorry, did I forget to tell you how fast they thrashed my last McRider? Ayame! Darn it, I'll be back.
Let's do some
good. Yes. Too much text for me, but... But whatever.
So far, I think that the only competent ones were Shion, who's already dead. Minister Kosimar seems to be competent as well.
Nothing will stop it.
And that's about it, everyone else is just going for themselves. As Hikaru said, they all attack alone, they don't attack together. And when they do, they fail.
I understand.
So that's quite strange. Oh, you little pricks, up on the hill. Oh, it didn't kill them. Okay. Wait, it can reach up the hill, right? Haha! Get wrecked. It definitely can. I mean, I don't have a slightest need to kill them, so... Up ahead is one of Arcadia's garrison towns. They're regular soldiers, not Army of the Dead. They've never fought them before. That is a sign. That sign is a wanted poster. A notice for the murders of the Minister of Intelligence. I wonder who killed Minister of Intelligence, right? Wait, doesn't Thunderclap? Where was the up ahead? You know, like judging by the terrain, I can see where does it end and. You see too, right? Like, over here, it seems that it's a small area with maybe a side area or a side quest or something. So I'm obviously going to go here. Never mind, there's a way gate. Oh, I guess I know where it leads. Where was it? Over here. But I can't go here, it's invulnerable, whatever.
How's it going?
Lure them out. Summon that behind them, get them onto the crypt fiends, and we should be okay. Alright, I'm gonna send one wolf into it. Yep, it does lead over here indeed. I don't have use for the Heart of Cyrenox, so... Sound the alarm! Alert the militia! The resistance is attacking! I guess word got out as to who we were. I can't stand attacking people like this. Do I need to destroy those towers? I don't think I do. Nor do I intend to do that, so... Oh fuck, are we raiding a town actually? With four heroes? Okay, we'll do it live, I guess. Oh, never mind, we're not. We're just... killing everyone in it and destroying the towers, I see. Let's destroy one tower and see if it drops anything, like a book, right? Let's do some shit. Maybe it won't drop anything. Yep, it won't. I'm out of here. Oh. Hello. What's that over here? I wonder. Oh, this can be destroyed. Okay, that's strange. Give me one wolf. It's those knaves who murdered Minister Shion. Quick, warn Minister Ayame. A paltry effort. These people are too weak. I much prefer fighting Army of the Dead. They can put up a fight. You see those trees, right? What's down here, I wonder? He cannot pass through. Is there any one of my heroes that can pass through? I wonder. Joan, you look like you're small enough to fit, right? Yeah, you seem you should be. Come on. And the trees cannot be destroyed either. I do not have any void sparks, so... Oh, maybe I can get explosive from this workshop. Maybe. Probably not, but maybe. Let's see. Nope. I was thinking I would be able to blow up those trees and scout down there. Oh well. Okay, I admit, we were unprepared the first time, but this one's a winner. I don't know, that looks like a piece of crap too. You guys, stop making fun of me! Miranda, you guys haven't seen anything yet. This monster is sure to run you over. You know, we've been there, done that, and you know, I think you should just step aside and let us pass. Never! I'll never forgive you for what you did to Shion! Look, I sympathize with your loss, really, but this isn't the way to go about it. You in particular, Red Eye, I'll never forgive you! And they teleport away. So what's that thing? Kirin Tank. Okay. Oh shit. Kirin Blade. Well, now the fun ends. Try this on for sight. How's it going? It's an AoE stun. God. That doesn't work against them. Oh, come on. That's gonna take a long while to get... I think it's... better to approach this by first killing the blade. I'm not an expert on destroying mechanical stuff, right? But I think that's the way to go. Alright, now to get rid of another killing blade. And I definitely saw an item over down at the river. So I saw it right here. There was something down there. I know it. I'm sorry, I will go back and check what is down there. I will. Once I destroy this Kirin blade, which keeps stunning me over and over. Oh, it has a ramming ball. That's some cool dexterous. It's not a steam tank, it's a ram tank. Let's check over here. Like, I saw something over here. Oh, I guess I cannot even go back, right? Am I blocked in here? I guess I am. Oh, look. Well, the tank has no mana, but it regenerates quite fast, so might be in a bit of a trouble right here. Has a lot of damage, but it has hero armor. That's the big thing. If it were fortified, it would be a lot more trouble. But it's hero, so it takes quite a lot of damage from other attacks, like hero attacks, right? It's not the ramming ball, it's a morning star, right? Yeah, it's a steam tank with a morning star on it. Looks cool. There it is, see? The item. Look at that desolation. Those were people, and we ripped them to shreds. How is this any different from what you do in the Resistance regularly?
It's not. It seems as if your illusions have been shattered completely. Welcome to real life.
You don't have to be such a jerk about it. Ever since you guys came along, I've done a ton of terrible things that I don't know if I'm doing, if what I'm doing is right anymore.
Miranda, it doesn't matter. The only thing that matters is you know what you're doing, and you know where you're going, and can live with it.
You think so?
People do cruel things to each other. We can't control that. We can only control if we are cruel or not. That makes you who you are. You aren't a cruel person.
He's right, you know. Doing good, it has nothing to do with love or justice. It's about doing what's right.
Thanks, guys. Come on, let's go. I can't turn back now.
They're on their way. Everything is going according to plan. It'll only be a matter of time before I must reveal myself to them, but it will be at a time of my choosing. For now, Hikaru Lightbringer, there is someone else you should meet.